Hey guys, so I'm gonna show you one of the cool uses of the SquiJig. I like to set it up on, set both jigs on the same side of the square. That way when you're working with this wider material, you have a nice square you can use to square all the way across. On this one in particular, I'm gonna be measuring out 22 inches. So I line up zero here with the edge of my material. Come over, mark out a 22. Slide down, and scribe. Looks out pretty slick.